Pursuing culturally valuable creative endeavors. We are dedicated to promoting and fostering the arts by establishing a community of support for all artistic practices, as well as providing a platform for aspiring artists and curators to share their work with a wider audience. We are working class artists, poets, musicians, dancers, filmmakers, performers, and art enthusiasts. Our goal is to support new, contemporary, and challenging work by local artists. We give our artists complete freedom in transforming the space, and work with them in gathering materials and problem-solving to bring their visions to fruition. On weekdays, it's the shared studio of co-directors Sadie Shoaf and Andy Feathers. But on weekends, it can be a gallery, bleach white, curated and hung with paintings, large-scale drawings, precisely arranged digital installations, or sculpture. It can be an installation, covered ceiling walls and floor in trash, or entirely with wallpaper. Capture varying decades of the American tendency to futilely mask its problems. We are here to give people opportunities. Hosting open mic every month, curating monthly exhibitions, and inviting the masses to connect to the monthly open studio. Providing that place for culturally valuable artists to make their impact and gain audiences by reading work, displaying, selling, dancing, performing, singing, cooking for crowds, photographing, filming, or recording events and music. There is something new every weekend, and it's all free.
At Runaway Studios, and with the Three Little Pigs Art Collective, we like to, basically, we like to incorporate, and Sadie never likes when I use this term, but we like to incorporate activism into our work. And so for tonight, our show, Hogwash, is about abusive relationships, abuse in relationships, mental and physical, on both sides, male and female. And we are juxtaposing that to pork factory farming.
And this was about 4 months of research to understanding the pork industry and what pigs go through from the time of their birth to when they go to slaughter. So it's just understanding that and really like tapping into your own relationships and your own world and seeing what's going on around you.
And so we are bringing light to all of these issues through artistic mediums and trying to convey it clearly, directly, and not like how I'm explaining it right now. That's really what the work is for. That's what what I'm doing right now, telling you what we do, is what our art is supposed to be doing. We all collaborate. We have a sculpture of the gestation crate, we have an audio clip, and we have a film that we all worked on together as well. We use these things to make comments, like to comment on those things that are troubling us and the things that are major issues in society, because when you bring these things to light to people, when you offer it to them in a clear, direct manner that doesn't require their effort, but that moves them physically, emotionally, you can make change, you can create change, or you can create a platform for change, or you can inspire change, you can inspire people to go out and make change.